Your exit is clear. Watch the white line. Okay, Glenn, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Got to look at the track information. Don't think it's available anywhere here.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 54 Celsius.
54 is pretty hot. I wonder what the track usage is. Go saw. Respectable. Okay, decent. So scary trying to go full throttle right there. Especially with low fuel and light far away. Missed that one. Don't worry about it. Make it up later. Missed. All right, first things first, switch to the race set. Gallons, got it. Okay, now let's check the track info. Moderate usage and 130 degree track temperature. Oof, okay, I did not qualify quite as nicely as I would hope. Jeez, 2.5 seconds off. Okay, who I have near me? So far, Yanni, Emmanuel, Michael, Jeff, Cam, okay. Relatively new to the series. Matthew Maudsley, Andrew Mitty, Randy. Minute left in qualifying.
If Uber would have practiced for half an hour instead of 25 minutes, he would have got pole.
Session
P23. Okay, deeper than I had hoped for with as much practice as I put in this week, but okay, keep learning.
Hello, boys.
8 gallons enough?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to.
You 28.
I can't make the car go any slower. Adding weight's not going to help.
Well, I just wanted to get in before John.
Oh, good. It's a competition now.
Feel the love.
Everything's a competition.
It's only 22 laps, fellas. Just send it.
All right. A minute to go.
When Uber gets on track, I'm going to be doing that thing where I point at my own eyes and then point at his and then mine and then his and then mine and his and then mine and in the mirror and then mine and in the mirror.
All right, here we go. This is Lotus 49 broadcast race.
Well, I'm just here for the SR, so no worries.
Happily being broadcast on GSRC. Go take a look.
Yeah, good luck with that, Randy.
At Interlagos. Qualified 22 of 38, I think. 22 of 38. Let's see what happens.
23rd place, 22 laps. The air temp is 27 Celsius. The track temp is 55 Celsius. Okay, Glenn, here we go. Green, green, green.
Car left. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Well, that was a little stuttery. Don't like that. Man, I left a gap. That's not fun. Whoa, stuttery.
Oh, well, that's a whole week of training.
Like Rolly caught some bad luck again already. put in a ton of time too, if VRS is any indication. That sucks. Feel for him. Somebody sent it in on the inside there. Michael. I wonder if he did that on purpose or if that was just a miss. So dodgy in the early laps here. Really slippy. Somehow I put Jeff in all of that.
20th place.
Not often I move up on the first lap, but I'll take it. A lot more stuttery than I would like. Right now, I think it's mostly because I'm with the pack and I've got a bunch of cars being displayed every second. One way to do that would be to make a mistake and lose the pack, but that's not ideal. Just relax, just do what you can. I don't know if I was over braking or over pushing, or Michael braked early. That one by a tiny bit. Great. Always fun when Michael's blinking. He and I had a pretty good battle last night. I followed him for a long time and he made one mistake in the final, I guess the second to last lap. And I was able to get past him and hold on, but it was close. No need to be that aggressive, Glenn. The back will be there. Somebody with a little moment right there. Looks like they caught it without too much loss. Oof, this stuttering is getting bad. Should have done some more testing. Like everything else, wish I had the time for it.
P20.
Michael missed that one, but not enough for me to do anything with, especially because I was a little bit out of the gap there.
All right, Glenn, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
That one by a little bit. What's Jeff gonna do? He's gonna be patient, okay? Okay, go with it, go with it. Just tighten up, Glenn. What's going on? Not just the stutter.
P19.
Nerves. Okay. You can fight that. Better is certainly not helping, that's for sure. That's okay.
Okay, Glenn, don't let this guy distract you.
I'm not catching Michael right now. Was good. Keep doing that.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
He took a slowdown, or what's going on with Michael? Is it just a slowdown and not some damage or something? I wish I could had an easy way to turn off the streaming right now. Maybe I should map that to a button. It isn't perfect, even with OBS just running idle, but better than this. Oh my god, I'm only lap 9.
Okay, Glenn, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Even more exhausted after this one than normal. We do take that buttery smooth video graphics performance for granted when it's working right.
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick
to despite all the time and effort that goes into making it work. Damn, it's hanging tough back there. So far, decent showing in this first broadcast race. I am slowly, infinitesimally losing the group ahead. I was hoping I could close them down, but not working. Nobody up there has made any significant mistakes either. Good for them. Bad for us.
Don't let this guy distract you.
Thanks, Bob.
Good patience, Glenn.
Left. You're on the right, three wide, clear left.
21st. Push now. We need more speed. Oh no, Glenn. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
One mistake, two positions. Is that Cam? Yep. Oof. Cam's doing well. Good for him.
Find the gap. Stay on it. There'll be a chance. Okay, Glenn, don't mean to...
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Okay, go, Rob.
Nah, bad luck, mate.
He's fast. He should probably be ahead of me. Jeff, nervous there. Understandably. Rob is pushing on. Cam's still doing a very workmanlike job up there.
Clear right.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 1.4.
Not anymore, it's not. Oof, stuttery. I wonder if this will make me nauseous. Fine so far, but... feeling the workload. And we are halfway through it, or we're more than halfway through, about 15 of 22. All right, collect it, Glenn. Get it back together. Compensation for that one, Glenn. That was not a great entry. Made it work without too much pain. Actually, it was not all that slow either. That's good. May or may not know who Rob is, so hopefully he's not intimidated. I would be. Would be if he'd been back there longer. Behind me, that is. He just, he made up that second or so since I looked at him pretty quickly. Was a little surprised to hear him alongside when I made even just the tiniest bit of bobble. Got unsettled by whatever Michael was doing up front, but Rob was right there to capitalize on it. That's why he does so well in, I think, every series on the service. I can barely drive this one. Losing them too? Come on. I don't think I can blame all of that on the stutter.
The gap behind is now 1.3.
Bummer for Michael. Doesn't take much. Now, I don't know. I think I can catch these guys. Certainly wasn't showing any promise before Michael spun. I don't think anything's going to change now, but keep pushing and see what happens. Certainly if Rob gets past Cam, he's going to be gone. Cam seems to be faster than me over the last 5 or 6 laps, so let's just drive our race. See what happens. Matthew's still back there. Oh,
okay,
that's, that was Jeff.
Heads up.
Forgot about that. That was Jeff Saunders who spun.
Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. P21.
Here comes Tim Porter. I hope he... hope he lets me pass.
The gap behind has now decreased to 0.9.
On your left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
That was at least thoughtful of him. Not the best place to do it. He could have easily done it a little more comfortably on the straight, but I appreciate the awareness. Tim and Cam are brothers. I think this is their first Lotus 49 broadcast race. Welcome to the community, guys. All right, how are we doing? Who's this? This is Bob. Gonna let me by. Oh, that was close. That one came very close to unraveling. Wow, Cam's 4.8 ahead. Wonder if he's just gotten, well, wonder if he's got a lot of pace or I'm just sucking it up. Probably me.
Clear left.
Well, let me know if I'm holding you up.
Lap 22.
2 to go.
What did I say? Lap 22? I meant lap 20. That's where my brain is.
I'll stay outside.
Might have pace on him, but certainly the last couple laps I've not shown that. At the very least, he's been a lot more consistent, I guess. Even if I've got maybe some pace on him in certain sections, the whole lap that counts. And he didn't make that big a mistake. Being able to collect it off that turn in 4 seconds or whatever that was pretty impressive. I've been a little bit closer, might have been able to call it good. As it is, I think he's going to be able to preserve. Jesus, Glenn, don't drive into the wall. Last lap, just get her home.
White flag, one more to go.
Thanks.
Brilliant fight, over. That was unbelievable.
I don't really expect Cam to make a mistake here. He's been pretty solid the entire race, so.
Good race, Martin. Or Martin, I don't know how to pronounce.
Whew, I'm gonna be exhausted.
That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Well, that's not as well positioned as I'd hoped.
Good job, Marco, capitalizing on my cruddy start.
But we survived. I think we had 3 off tracks, something like that. Not terrible. Gotta do something about the stutter though. That was painful.
Konbanwa. Kuruma wa kirei desu.
あ、よかった、安心しました。ありがとう。
Well, keep getting faster, Glenn. Hopefully I gained, that's all.
Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour.
What car number am I? 29. All right, so I finished better than my car number. That's good. All right. Finished 21, I guess, of how many do we have? 21 of 38. All right, so not top half, but close. I was car number 29. Finished a little bit ahead of where I qualified. Robert definitely should have finished ahead of me. Cam, impressed. I'm a little bit jealous. I think this is his first ever race. Probably second ever race, but first broadcast. Good for him. Going up the list, Michael, Yanni, Marco, Matt, Gary, Miro, Bill, Alson, Twins, Fabian. All right. Definitely everybody up there is faster than I am, so not too sad about that. All right. Thanks for watching.